Alex Killorn lays it along. Stamkos out of a corner. Spins off a hit. Now Killorn for Tampa Bay. Getting a shove from Pavelotsu. He'll stay with it. His shot kicked out.
Kick it.
Mrazek on the spot.
Offensive opportunity from better areas and pretty good opportunity for Killorn.
The team that has scored first has wins in four of the five. Here's Tyler Johnson. He does it. Tyler Johnson finds a way early and Tampa Bay is off and running. Boarded by Ryan Callahan, Datsyuk, cut off by Stamkos, but he gave it away to Thomas Tatar. Tatar with a shot, headed down by Bishop. Moves along the wall now, back to the point. Like 20 minutes. And game number five gets it out as he's recently returned from injury. Now it's Palat for Johnson through the middle. A shift, a shot by Kucherov. Great stop by Mrazek. Landon Ferraro looks for help as he crosses the line. His shot fended off by Bishop. Ferraro inside again, Glendening. Hit and floored by Andre Palat. Under the stick of Ryan Callahan. And away we go. Kucherov over the line, the trailer. Stamkos. Through the slot, Garrison scores! Jason Garrison. Set up beautifully by Steven Stamkos. Tampa Bay with a 2-0 lead. Moves along the boards now. Shedlitsky for the Wings, holding on to it, guarded by Boyle. Behind the back, he spots 13. Datsyuk is in, right on the tape. Bishop said no on Thomas Tatar. Helm goes to the wall. Strowman goes down. Shedlitsky now. Takes it along, unattainable for Yurko. Carl tries to spring the net to Goff, and here he comes. He'll drop it back, Brian Boyle. Scores! No, Mrazek got it. Mrazek recovered. Boyle thought he had it, and it's blown dead.
He extends the paddle. That's about halfway up the net. He's able to get it. Talk about keeping your team within range.
Nesterov now for Nikita Kucherov. Turning his plot off of Stick Johnson. As Stamkos, here he is. Mrazek says no. Peter Mrazek again. And it all breaks out in back of him.
I'd lay it flat for him, but he still has the time to settle that puck and rip it up high. Got a good look at it from behind.
And it's gone in the second period. Brendan Smith taken down, no call. Andre Palat on a change. Here comes Tyler Johnson, his shot, scores! Tyler Johnson, his second goal tonight, 3-0 Tampa Bay. Their Hammers won a great block. Brian Boyle, can he clear? No. Held in by Tatar. Thomas Tatar. Cornwall. Tatar scores!
Go, NHL.
Shanahan's defense.
Let's kick it.
Quincy had it, lost it. Now Killorn. Across for Anton Strowman. Strowman with a shot taken. Callahan got in the way. It's loose in the dead slot. Killorn stumped by Mrazek. Right on the spot again. Tsuk and Val Topola. Off the faceoff. Kicks around. A goal! Thomas Tatar! Detroit within one. Look for that crack. Now it's one back. Hedman. Tatar. To the point. Shedlitsky. Cross it goes. Smith. His shot. Stop. Loose. They have it. And it squirts out. Tampa Bay's Andre Schuster back out. Shedlitsky interrupted. Killorn's in. Here's a chance. He scores! Alex Killorn with a backbreaker. Tampa Bay back up by two.
It's the body of Killorn coming with speed. Once again, speed through the neutral zone. Even though it's not a designed play, but what a finish.
This is Tatar. Thomas Tatar, one-timer from off, blocked by Cedric Paquette. He'll send it all the way back down and get it done. Cedric Paquette with the empty netter. A shorthanded goal through the center zone and back. It's Phil Block. They dig down and they get it done. They will surround Ben Bishop, the Tampa Bay Lightning, on the road for a game seven.
Pursuing to the next round.
Hedman and Schuster cut him down to size.
Terry knows the cup is the ultimate prize.
Victorious!
If you know what I mean, Carl's going to celebrate in 15.